Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's travel videos. I'm in Kew Gardens and there's a glass art sculpture thing I'm going to videotape and get some information for, and I'll share it with you. Thanks for coming along.
I don't know what this is, but I'm going to go ask. So, what is this thing?
It's glass artwork, really.
it's glass?
Yeah, it's all glass.
100% glass?
Yeah, the middle part's a steel pole, but all pieces on it are glass.
Wow, yeah. What's it represent? Just...
Well, it's all inspired by nature, so the exhibition is called Reflections on Nature. And yeah, I'm not sure exactly what it's inspired by, this piece, but it looks like a feather or a tree or something.
It's pretty.
Yeah.
It definitely contrasts against everything in the park.
But
so.
I mean, imagine this in autumn when all the trees turn red and yellow. And...
Yeah.
Yeah, and yeah. Like how it's just right in the middle of the vista as well.
Right, exactly. Cool. Very cool.
They're very spread out. So there are some... down in front of the palm house just there, and then they go all the way down to the Japanese gateway.
Just like this one, or different
they're
colors?
They're all really different, but they're all made of glass.
Okay. Yeah. Very cool. Thank you.